different type of swing, you know.
Something for the honeys.
You better ask somebody.
Something for the honeys.
Baby, this is for you and you and definitely you.
I'm the type of guy who takes time to just kick back. I turn around my baseball cap. I have a 40 sitting on my lap, slamming the ivories until I seize a female worth my while. I'm scoping it as, checking her smile, and I know that I can hit it, and I'll hit it if she's with it. I get the 5 to the 6, 7 digits, call her up on my cellular, and all the shit that I'll say to her. The fun will begin when I hit the skizzes.
Yeah.
So if a girlie is lonesome, I think that she knows where to go when she wants some. Cause money ain't here for nothing, but I got a little sum for the honey. Kick it with you to find something or someone to get into.
I call up my crew, I tell them to bring a brew
and some Hennessy for the beach party. So call up your girlfriends, and you know they're always tens
to be an ugly one, but bring her too.
Fat or skinny, she likes to
shoot
with Montel in the SL crew. While the beat is bumping from South Central to Compton, a little something bumping could very well be the next Darren Neville, sounding like nobody cause I'm on another level. And you, your fellas can't dig it with a shovel, but it ain't for you.
It's something for the honey.
Some people call me money, some call me money swinger. Sometimes I bust a rhyme, but I'm an R&B singer. And I'ma go on and flow on, and you tell two friends, and she'll tell two, and so on and so on. Another number one hit, so get your roll on. Something for the honeys. You don't have to be so
sorry for the honeys.
For me.
For you.